Edward Beck here with Quick Sale. I just wanted to make this short video. I put out a post, a couple days ago, something about I found in life that you get what you, not what you need, but what you deserve. So I've gotten a couple DMs, not many, but a couple, and some of them are along the lines of, so do you mean that this person that hurt me, that I deserved it, or that, like if they were physically abused, emotionally abused, even as children and things like that. Obviously, there's some extreme situations, right, that, people got pretty bad things that happened to them, and I'm not by any means trying to diminish that. More is what I'm trying to say is that a lot of times we try and take these things that happen to us and build a story around it, because right now everybody is currently involved in the victim mentality, right? Excuse me. The victim mentality. So, and me, I was the biggest culprit. When I was younger, I felt like I had a learning disability, and I used that as a crutch to justify everything in my life. And once I figured out that the crutch was the thing that was holding me back from learning how it is, kind of like that moment in Forrest Gump when he had the back problems and they gave him all these braces on his legs, and he started running as a kid, right? And the braces just shattered off, and then he became this person that's amazingly fast, and he used that to propel him through many different things, right? It's kind of this phoenix type moment in your life. So really all I was trying to say is that, there's no power in blaming other people for the misfortunes in your life. The real way to success in anything is when you take 100% ownership for everything that you have in your life. And once you do that and you stop pointing your fingers at, it's their fault, it's the Democrats' fault, it's the Republicans' fault, it's the race's fault. When you start pointing the finger at that guy in the mirror, that's when you'll start winning. That's when victory comes. So I just wanted to make this short video just to kind of clarify everything and a couple of the different questions. It's not that I'm coming from a place of insecurity. It was more of I was coming from a place of transparency, of this is the things that I've dealt with in the past, and this is the way that I've overcome it, is by making the decision that I can change. Because once you put the blame on everybody else, you can't change other people. The only person you can change is yourself. And the problem when blaming other people is you can't change them. I haven't been able to change anybody so far. My kids barely listen to me, much less other grown people. So, why put all of that burden and that weight on other people when you can change the person staring at you in the mirror? And once you change him, everything starts changing. And a lot of that comes from, my obsession with watching Jordan Peterson. So, all right, guys, I'm gonna have to let you go because I'm lost trying to look for this place. God bless you guys. Have a good day.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching the video. Give us a big thumbs up right there below. And if you want to subscribe to our videos, hit the subscribe button and also become part of the notification squad. If you hit that notification squad, you'll get the information as soon as it comes out. And if you have any questions, leave a comment below and I'll respond to you personally. Thank you guys so much. Have a blessed day.